As you can see behind me, the snow's picking up, but that won't stop some students from taking their cars and continuing with their Saturday night plans. Nelliana Ferraro, Q30 News.